My name is James Bradley. I'm a novelist and a critic. I write and review for a number of newspapers and magazines, both in Australia and overseas. And in 2012, I was the winner of the Pascall Prize for criticism. One of the things critics do, and good criticism does, is ask us to look again. You know, it asks us to think about context. It asks us to, you know, stop and look at the thing in front of us rather than just consuming. It is something that I think is central to criticism and often isn't talked about, which is that I think so much of criticism is about noticing. It's about looking at the thing and seeing it. But one of the things critics have to be able to do is to describe. You know, that process, I mean, there's that old joke about writing about music being like dancing about architecture. But in fact, that's exactly what a good critic has to do. They have to learn how to describe what a book feels like, what a TV show feels like. You know, that process of actually communicating, I guess, the textural and narrative elements of a work is something that I think is incredibly important and is often forgotten when people talk about criticism and what makes it work. I think there are definitely Australian perspectives, and I suppose that means that there is perhaps what you might think of as an Australian voice, although I suspect that probably what you've got is a range of voices who speak from Australian perspectives, which is not quite the same thing as what people talk about when they talk about an Australian voice. I think it's vital that there are local critics and people writing and thinking about things here in Australia. No, I absolutely think that the Pascall Prize is relevant today. I mean, it's been around now for what, almost a quarter of a century? And I think what you see when you look back over the winners is not just a kind of history of critical thinking in Australia, but a kind of a sense of the evolution of critical thinking and of the way we think about ourselves and the kind of increasing confidence of Australians, not just in their own culture, but in their place in the world.